which isn't terrible, but we're just at the beginning of our winter, which usually isn't much of a winter. We usually have a few days below freezing, but it doesn't stay that way. Just a couple of hard frosts overnight. Back here into the cold. Well, tomorrow's Thanksgiving. I've flown every day this week so far. So, should be able to fly tomorrow morning. We do have a front coming in. Not going to be much of a front, but then it clears up for a day, and then I think Sunday's our next front, and that's going to be a much better front. Some cold weather, wind, of course. We've been lucky so far this year. We've had some pretty good weather lately. There's three more on my left. Those are three does there. Minnesota apples out here. Those things will take over. They got thorns on them and these little apples, and they're nasty. You got to dig them out or spray them, one of the two. He's fixing a plant here. I don't think it's melon season. Huh, who knows? Dirt bike in the sky. always liked riding dirt bikes growing up. I think this is way more fun though. Just peeking its head up. That means it's about time to head back. Go see if we got any wind. Southeast today. I took off to the north again. I guess that wind sucks the same. I can't really tell. That almost looks a little bit south. Let's go over here and look at my other one. See if it's moving. That ain't moving hardly at all. Thank you. might be a fun landing. Switch it again. I can run, but I can't run that fast. And to be honest, there ain't that much wind, so it probably wouldn't really matter. Oh yeah, you're really switching.